generally live in compost heaps, mulch, or soil. Occasionally, though, they'll venture into your home's basement and, in severe cases, can become quite a nuisance. The good news is that getting rid of them from your home is safe and easy, and I'm going to show you how. First, clean any old or decaying piles of clutter where millipedes would likely congregate. Next, use your vacuum cleaner to clear out as many existing or dead millipedes as you can. Put two or three dehumidifiers in your basement to eliminate as much moisture as you can. Caulk up any gaps or crevices in the exterior foundation walls, such as around the basement windows and doors, to discourage future millipede activity. It's just that easy to solve your millipede problem, giving you time to enjoy life.